And he just mentioned things like, you know, the fear and the dust and the
yeah, it'd be horrible.
Yeah, I could really see that in his eyes then, you know, like the fear. And he actually features on that video clip at the start, and it's just a song that came from that. And I just felt back then that you know, even from then on, it, I feel like the Afghanistan veterans and all our modern day veterans, sort of post Vietnam on, can get forgotten about.